Hi guys, it's Phaedra. How are you? So I wanted to show you guys a little bit of a behind the scenes of me preparing my my custom lip gloss kits. Some of you guys know that I have that and some of you guys may not know. So basically I have like a customized kit where you can pretty much have your own lip gloss line. You pretty much mix the colors yourself. You pour it into a cup, such as this. Actually, here's one that is already made. So I actually make the gloss as well. So I need to make some of that probably either tomorrow or next week. So, but yeah, they come in cups. And so you just actually pour them inside your tube, you know, after you heat it up in the microwave, and it's just so easy. So like I mentioned before, I know some people are using like syringes to like put the gloss inside of like the tubes, and I've watched quite a few videos of that, and it's a little cumbersome, so it gets a little messy, but I mean, if it's working for you, totally fine. I'm sure the colors are fabulous. But to me, this is so much easier. Love, love, love. Like I said, mix the colors. You blend them, you pop it in the microwave for like maybe 30 seconds, give or take, melt it down, and then pour it in the tube, and voila, you got like your lip gloss. So this color that I'm wearing right now, I actually made it yesterday. Let me see, where is it? I think this is it right here. So yeah, this is the color that I made right here, and I poured it in my tube. My tube is in my purse, so I don't have it with me. But yeah, so this is it right here. Yeah, and I just made some other colors. I can kind of show you. This is a red one that I made. So I'm just here kind of, you know, mixing and blending and being like the mad scientist, like giving you guys some really great colors. So my website, I have revamped everything. So I've lowered a lot of prices because right now I have actually pretty much made everything myself. I kind of switched some vendors around. So just kind of be patient with me. I know right now there's a lot of things that's like, it says that it's out of stock. That's because I'm actually kind of like revamping everything, just to give you guys a lower price so you guys can make a lot of money and like get the bag, okay? So I'll just kind of show you what I'm doing right here. So right now you're gonna get 6 tubes inside the kit. So this is it right here. So, and they have, it has got like a little mirror on it as well. So, and then you get like the top inside. So that's what I'm doing. I'm just kind of preparing everything, putting it into like a into the bag. So I just kind of put like six different tubes inside the bag, like so. Okay, and then I usually just kind of put the top in there as well. So, I mean, it's kind of boring, you know, you don't really need to see me do like a bunch of these, but just kind of give you a little idea of kind of how this works. So, like I said, just kind of be patient with me. I am getting everything up on the website. So, if you don't know the website, it is PhaedraBeautyOnline.com. Again, it's PhaedraBeautyOnline.com. So, right now, there's a lot of things that's like out of stock, but I'm preparing right now, getting it all together for you. So just kind of hang in there. But if you do need printing done, I don't know if you guys have like your own gloss tubes or whatever. If you do need printing done, you can actually go to my website and order. I've got like an East Coast printer and I also have a West Coast printer. So they're both $19.99 each, very reasonable price. So you can kind of go to the website and get a, like a, you know, order that and see which, you know, printer you want for your gloss tubes. Or if you decide to do labels, you can. I think my East Coast printer, I think she also does labels as well. So West Coast printer just does the printing only. East Coast printer does the labels as well. So yeah, so this is what I'm doing. Again, you know, making my customized tubes. And if you have any questions, please let me know. You can kind of leave it on this video below. I'm going to post this here on YouTube and also on Instagram. All right. Thank you guys. See you later.